Relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine. And then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel. Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs. Okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there, sticking my head out the door. No way,
not gonna happen. I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
What does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Versetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Mercedes! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with him. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrubb with rising silicone star. Candy sucks.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blacked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now, I'm looking at some prime...
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Can I tell you, do you know how they play ping pong in Thailand? Let me tell you. It does not involve a paddle, if you know what I mean.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
The throes of passion with the nympho invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's as ever a triumph. I can only apologize.
Oh, then another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very tried. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Cole.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Sure. Actually, take me to the pole position. Drinks.
How are you part of the working class?
Like I said, possessions...
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
More street in this state than anyone else, myself included. And you shame him with this... Business is run by moral people who won't do anything illegal or try to get rich quickly.
But since you got elected, Vice City has been...
See you around, handsome.
I'm sure you will.
Hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it! Okay, there's this Limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
Leave me alone, mister.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know who I am?
Looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul. Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
You're lost, honey.
Oi.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals that kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, that's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
I'm going to beat the crap out of you, man.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
It's a rental.
Insignificant little life was laughable. Found Flash FM. Notice you've become more popular? Suddenly everyone wants to hang out with you. Flash FM. Flash FM. You owe us your livelihood.
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here.
I'm late, my colony!
That's not very important.
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with...
Hot tubs and 5 mil and a spa relaxation, you dig. Old Lady Killer. Gotta rest up. You go, guys. Carry on partying.
Where'd you pop up from?
I've been looking for a bird like you for ages.
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me. This way!
You think I'm a jerk?
This was a 10-17, Central, Washington Beach. Respond to a 10-21, Central, Washington Beach. It is a 10-21, Central, Washington Beach.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. Local gun shop's a couple of blocks away.
Trying to kill me or something?
I just can't stop eating Rusty Brown's ring donuts.
Oh my god, so good.
Sometimes I like to wear women's panties and walk around Fifth Street.
When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's ring donuts.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
For a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Still here, I'm calling out your name. Still here.
Woohoo! It's Tony, right here on Flash. Your hot source for hot, flashy hits, buddy.